来帮我们讲几天呢？来介绍这首歌。This song, your ukulele players might recognize. It's a song called Pineapple Mango. Anybody know that song?
有知道凤梨芒果这首歌吗？
So, once again, I asked Helen to introduce the Aboriginal element to this song. So he composed some lyrics and some background parts and had a lot of fun with it and gave the song a whole new life.
我请浩恩再为这首歌呢加入一点台湾原住民的风味哦，所以这首歌又重新有不同的风格。
So normally I play the song. The three chords that I use is a G, C, and D. But Helen is such a great singer. He sings it considerably higher than I do.
这首歌呢，事实上只有三个和弦的 G, C, D. 但是浩恩事实上是一个很棒的歌手哦，他的唱的那个音调比较高。
Helen sings it in B, so we're gonna play D,
B,
E,
B,
and F sharp.
好
，OK. 所以我们要用不同的方式来诠释这首歌 B, E, F 高音和弦。
谢谢 Daniel， 谢谢阿姑金木老师，谢谢美和音，谢谢。
大声一点，不要走了。